Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. I think I'm in the clear. You're okay.
Useful.
Glad that's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word.
Should have brought a cart.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Here.
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff. Almost there. Alright, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Thank you. of space.
This is the spot where we found Ersa. Where those devils beat her to death. I should have been here to fight with her.
Back to it.
Thanks.
Saving these for the trail. I can get in there without alerting all those soldiers.
Got company, I think! Assassin in every patch of grass! What the?
What was that?
She went that way.
Going in. That better not be one of ours.
Uh-oh! Someone's a gunner!
Still sniffing around.
Someone here? I know you're there. Who's there?
I wonder if I can get in there without alerting all those soldiers. Prisoner, and he needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Over here.
Won't work. My mother loved
him. Something broke. Bad. This could be it. What else you got? Tommy Gurr. Ah! No! Oh!
I wonder if I can get in there without alerting all those soldiers. They've got a prisoner, and he needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously
We're under attack! I'm looking right at her!
What were you doing?
I wonder if I can get in there without alerting all those soldiers. Got a prisoner, and he needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic with your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right.
I don't think that large nap
is. A few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit. Might take 7.
All right. I'm taking wagers.
What was that?
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit. Might take 7.
All right. I'm taking wagers.
Out of ammo. I should switch weapons. if I can get in there without alerting all those soldiers.
Show yourself, you miserable...
Prisoner, and he needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
Show yourself!
It was a picnic.
Sharpen my arrow special!
With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Gotta leave.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right.
Stop me!
I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit. Might take 7.
All right. I'm taking wages. That as it may, we're not getting in.
Touch me!
Give me the upper hand. Thank you. I don't know who you are, but now you're free.
The name's Nassan. Would you believe I got caught smuggling food from Meridian to the poor and hungry in Sunfall?
I might.
Then I'll get back to it. Thanks to you, stranger. Don't worry. I'll find my own way out.
Through my focus again. Now go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course. Before long, you'll know her as well as I do. You're better. But be wary. Niggas have this crowd that keeps troops. Tell me, have plenty of useful equipment just outside the walls. Focus with your location.
Thank you. Who is he, and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Selbeck. What kind of name is that? Said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him. I want you to be yours. Acting as guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines. Cooperate. Daniel wants to here.
She's coming for us!
Corruptor. Mike Pruvichek.